the festival he is he was the one author who managed to knock 50 Shades of Grey off the top of the best seller list. Would you please give an ecstatic welcome to Peter James? So it's nice to be back, isn't it?
My old stomping ground, Guildford. This was Sin City. I was at Charterhouse in Godalming. We weren't allowed to come here because it was considered a corrupting influence on us. So sellers is flown in 7 o'clock in the morning, and the director says, "Okay, Peter, first set up. You stand outside the warehouse. You're looking nervous. You light a cigarette." The seller says, "I've decided I'm against smoking."
Was there any hankering in you, especially since you've been out with them? Do you ever think, I could have done that?
I do in one sense, but one thing that I always, whenever I think, maybe I should have been a detective, is would I actually be brave enough? Every police officer. Every police officer at some point in his or her career is going to be down a blind alley with a drug-crazed lunatic coming up from a cemetery, or walking up to a parked car where there's a potential armed suspect. I was in one situation. I've been in a few dangerous situations over the years. Never close a file. As long as there is somebody still alive who can be affected by the verdict, they'll be playing a thriller called Denial. So tell me about it. And that's about halfway through the book. So I started telling him, hang on a sec, your detective wouldn't have done that. Why haven't you got an outside inquiry to do this? And I don't think your character would have done that. And I thought, well, this guy's got a really creative career.
I have spared one
now. Yes, okay.
So one day I promise you.
We'll look forward to that.